two things that I want to share with you that are biblical. One is my salvation, and the second is my bride. I'm thankful I've been made clean. I do want to thank you, Alabama Baptist, for entrusting me with the privilege of serving you and your state missionaries as the president. I still think from time to time in Boaz, I hear a sound of people rolling over in their grave that John did spoke about.
Deliver me from blood, O God, of my salvation, and my tongue will sing aloud Oh, Lord, open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise. For you were not born in such a place, or I was given. You were not destined for the blood of sin. The sacrifice of God and a broken spirit, a broken son of all. Oh, God, you were not destined. Do give this life that you're good pleasure. Build up the walls of Jerusalem. And you will delight in my sacrifice that the blood of sin that over us to be. Your glory will be on the throne of your life. This is the word of the Lord. We have the I'm going to go to the next one. we knock you from sin, and we stay from you, and then God, would you renew me from you that you are outside of the forces that are in the back of you? That's what we do. Creation is a true heart of God, and you know what it is, you're going to be the one that's going to be the same way that you can turn to. Only God can be here. Only God can be here. Only God can be here. So put that word, if it's not in that context of
Thank you.
doing something just for the fact of doing it, God delights and bless His Spirit to the broken and contrite heart. God delights when we know us, and we learn that His mercy, and we learn that it's love, and we learn that it's compassion, and come to God that blood of Him, and come to God that blood, and come to God that blood, that we come to each other and worship Him and each other's faith.
They're the cause of sin and the cause of
I'm going to go to the next one.